एक्टर स्वरा भास्कर इज अ बिग फैन ऑफ दिलवाले दुल्हनिया ले जाएंगे. शी हैज बीन ट्वीटिंग अबाउट द फिल्म ऑल डे एज इट कम्प्लीटेड 25 ईयर्स सिंस रिलीज ऑन ट्यूजडे. From her favorite dialogues to her love for Rajan Simran, Swara has been sharing posts about the movie. However, a Twitter user brought her attention to the problematic behavior showcased by Raj in the movie, played by Shah Rukh Khan. Raj does the following to Simran: 1. Lie that he raped her as a joke. 2. Tears her clothes in public, accidentally, but who pulls a woman by the back of her dress anyway? 3. Forces her to dance, and in the process gropes her and feels up her bare back. Why do women love creeps? Wrote the Twitter user. Swara did acknowledge that Raj's behavior was indeed less than ideal in the movie. Sadly, you are right. I mean, ABT, what all Raj does. This is precisely the power of Bollywood, right? It makes talking seem romantic. And we all are influenced by it. Sometimes in the form of nostalgia and sometimes despite our own best intent. We all need to learn and change, she wrote in her reply. In a scene from the movie, after a night of heavy drinking, Simran, played by Kajol, wakes up the next morning in a haze. Raj pretends that the two had sex while they were drunk and Simran is shocked on hearing that and starts crying. He later tells her that he was joking. News Desk.